I would flip it over until the video updates, then record, because then it's gonna, if you try to flip the video while you're recording, it might actually either not work.